remain in the minds of all Ghanaians forever. I want to take this opportunity to thank all of you for your participation, for your presence and enthusiastic support, but more importantly, for the faith you have in democracy and the efforts you are making to make sure that we have a free, fair, peaceful, and credible elections. I thank all of you for your faith in the Electoral Commission. I thank all of you for your faith in our justice system. And I thank all of you for the trust you have in the pillar of democracy, that is Parliament. This is a unique opportunity for Ghana once again to show the way for the rest of the African continent. This is an initiative that will once again propel our black star, the Ghana country that we love and we are so much interested in, to higher heights. I want to take this opportunity to thank all our sponsors. We are so fortunate and we love you for answering to our call to sponsor today's event. We are really grateful and we pray that the Almighty God will return hundredfold all the investment you made in this event today. I thank the two great teams in Ghana. Let me start by thanking Accra House of Hope. You are really a gracious loser and you have shown the way, the competitive spirit, the love for each other, and that you are expecting that even in our elections, we should all be gracious losers. Congratulations for winning the silver medal. And now, the numbers. We are coming to Asante Kotoko. Fabo, 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 Fabulous. I love you so much. Today, once again, you have shown that Oku Apim, Apim Beba. Yes, you are the first to win the Democracy Cup. And Parliament has mandated me to assure you that every year we will, together with our partners and stakeholders, organize this event and it will be rotational. So next year it will be in another region, not Accra. You are lucky to be the premier to win the crown. And we will ensure that we sponsor you to the United States of America. Please go and shine your shoes. Make sure your training is really well done. You have want to go and win over there in Washington, D.C. Congratulations, congratulations. I can see great potential in our players. And I'm sure with investment, Ghana once again will rise up again. And so please be assured that Parliament is with you throughout. I want to end up by thanking our technical people. The technical people, the referee, the assistants, and more importantly, the technical team that train the coaches. Not the coaches themselves. I know there's a team that is training the coaches. And the coaches, I watched them. And the instructions they were giving to the players. Well done. The sports authorities. We have our masters here. They have made it possible for all of us to be here. I want to salute your efforts. The General Secretary, where is he? He's not here. Director General, the Director General is here. Yes. Congratulations. Congratulations for the work well done. Where is the GFA? The Vice President is here. The President is not here. We are grateful for all the force he put in. And then, where is he? Where is Larry? Larry Otu. Larry Otu, the organizer of all these events. We are extremely grateful to all what you have done. Thank you.
Papa, you're here. Yes, you're here. been playing up top for Southern Star, Jersey, number 19.
Yeah. Thank you.
Africa.